Hi guys, today I'll be teaching you how to draw a mountain and a sunset. So you're gonna need a watercolor marker or any marker you want, or you could just use paint. And you start off with doing this just at the top. If you do strokes, it works better. If I'm going too fast, you could pause the video, but if I'm going too slow, you could skip ahead to it. I'm almost done the first layer of it. Okay, next you start on the orange. Sorry it's taking so long. I don't know how to fast forward for some reason. Okay, after the orange, you start on the yellow. and try to overlap when you're doing it. Watercolor markers work better because you could actually blend it. After you're done the yellow, you get your black and you start drawing the shape of your mountains. So you do random triangles and stuff like this. And at the end, you can make them go bigger like what I did. Make sure to like and subscribe. For some reason, even though I suck at YouTube. So after you're done that, since there's a big gap, you continue on with the yellow. And if you want to know the name of this song, it's called Bad Dream by Stellar. Okay, after you're done doing that, you take a tiny black marker, a pencil, whatever you want. And then you add stars to little dots and some big dots. So that's all for today, guys. Thanks for watching. Make sure to like and subscribe. I hope you enjoyed. Bye.